Hi, I'm Heather Potson, and I'm one of the engineers here at Pessler. The concept of a sensor is really important within PRTG. So in this video, I'm going to explain exactly what we mean by a sensor. When you're running PRTG, you'll see that each device has a number of small colored boxes that display information about that device. Each of these boxes is one sensor, and they are the basic monitoring elements in PRTG. One sensor monitors one single aspect on one device. For example, on a typical server, you'd want to monitor the CPU usage, RAM, and disk space. Each of these things is one sensor. Since you usually want to monitor several things on each device, you will end up with multiple sensors per device. Let's look at the ping sensor now. Here in the web interface, we're taking a look at the ping sensor. Inside a sensor, you're going to see we have channels. Channels are the metrics about a sensor, or which is really the data that we're collecting. Different sensors have different amounts of channels depending on the sensor. Different device types allow for different amounts of data. So as you can see, I want to go down now to my traffic sensor. That's going to have several more channels than the ping sensor. And you can see here, we're going to go through our traffic in, out, total, and broadcast. So as you take a look at different sensor types, you're going to find that the data is going to vary. PRTG offers over 200 predefined sensor types out of the box. We also have room for custom sensors if there's a device type that we don't make a sensor for that you need. Many times you can get the MIB file from the manufacturer and make a custom sensor. On our website is a list of all of our available sensor types. It's a great way to go through and see what kind of sensors that we have for different device types, and also has the manual links to all of the sensors and the prerequisites that you may need for those sensor types. Since PRTG licensing is based upon the number of sensors you have, it's important to know how many sensors you're running in your environment. There are a few ways to find this out. The first one is on the welcome page to PRTG. Here you can always see your total sensor count. The second way is in your device tree along the top, you're going to always see in parentheses this number is the total number of sensors you have. Keep in mind this number will include paused sensors, and paused sensors do not count in your sensor count. And the third way is on your system status of PRTG. If you go down into your database objects, you're going to also see your sensor count here.
If you find this video helpful, feel free to like it and consider watching our other videos on our channel. If you still have questions, please contact support@pessler.com, and always feel free to comment for feedback or suggestions for other topics. Thank you.